Richard, you had a very important game today against Maxime. It appeared that you drew without too much difficulty. Give us your thoughts on the game.
Okay, you know, first of all, I played Karakhan because I tried to be as solid as possible. I am sort of an expert in losing last round games, so I tried, you know, something different. Okay, I had this idea in my mind with knight a6 and queen d5 and the whole thing basically with knight b4 previously, but I never really got the chance to, you know, to try it. After that, I think, okay, I sort of equalized, but I think his bishop b6, bishop d5 might have been, you know, not that precise, because he had some idea with a4, which I happened to, you know, underestimate because of some defense, which I thought is working, but it's, of course, computer says, you know, that that I have some difficulties afterwards. And, okay, after he went for this knight takes d5 and e6, okay, it's just, I'm maybe a little bit better, but I didn't really feel like I can do anything real.
So you're happy with the way your opening preparation worked today?
Yeah, I can say that, sure.
Right, now you're one of the safe guys for the playoffs. You've got a good tie break. So with Lee Kuang Liam beating Dubov, you're into the playoffs. How are you going to prepare for it? What are your thoughts right now?
I'm just extremely nervous right now watching my, you know, wife's last game. And this is something which, you know, is always more stressful than, you know, thinking about some possible playoffs. But yeah, I will see how it goes.
We wish you all the best and hope to have you back here after the playoffs.